Studies have shown that multitasking is not as productive as we think, because your brain is not focusing on one thing, but just going all over. However, when it comes to skincare, face exercise, and cooking, I truly believe multitasking is the way to go. Why not? I often put a yogurt on my face, or egg white on my face, or put a honey on my lips when I'm in a kitchen cooking for my family. And especially yogurt does a great job when my skin starts feeling a little bit dull and I want to have a little bit brightening and also peeling, natural peeling. I put yogurt on my face. And then when I feel like my skin starts showing a little bit fine lines and I look tired, I put egg white after I crack my egg. Just spread egg white on my entire face and that's it. And when I feel like my lips need a little bit of plumping, I just use honey. And when I'm cooking, I just leave these on. My family, my husband and my daughter, they're so used to seeing me having this face in the kitchen and they don't even ask me anymore. They just look at me and say, oh, mama is doing her face thing. Oh, and I drink hot water when I'm cooking. So, multitasking, why not? Do it, and you can get the most benefit. Cooking for your family and doing the face for yourself. How cool is that?